Well, this matchup just about ready to get underway, and this is a highly anticipated bout between these two, Cole. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Look at this, Cole. We've got a guest coming out to ringside.
What is she doing out here?
What do you mean, what's she doing out here? Obviously, she wants to scout this match, take a look at these two, and, hey, she's paid her dues. She deserves a good front row ringside seat. Have a seat there, young lady.
Adversaries everywhere you turn in WWE, folks. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
That's how you make an impact. I can guarantee he's not gonna like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
German suplex.
She's taking on some offense here. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched, I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva... Hey, wait a minute. Oh, he took advantage. Hey, look at him sneak one in.
Look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go. She's on an absolute tear right now. No!
And now Rookie to put her away.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
We've seen this before.
Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
She's a house of fire now. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Look at this! Big bulldog! Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
She's not done yet.
And I'm glad. I want this match to go a long time. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Trying to build some offense.
She may be in a bad way here. Her opponent clearly has her number here.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
I don't know, John. When it comes to health, I think these women appear to be in about the same spot. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
We know what's coming here.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. Stay down! Stay down! Watch it!
Oh,
Will it be? She might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
No, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Watch it. I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. How she's still competing is miraculous. And she's rolling.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
One, two.
Oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
Stay down. Stay down. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
She slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Oh, Michael.
The pressure's too much. They tapped.
Here's your winner, Jennifer Bell.
What a back and forth battle that was.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you might have to get yourself checked.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.